Italian, kind of Spanish. So that mix is something that I know, and I can draw back from those two because I'm half and half. I'm the native side and I'm the European side, right? This contrast that's going on. So there's something about me that I can draw and bring things forward. I need to know something about you. Where did your parents come from? Anything that we can, because we're looking for symbolism. We're looking for something that we can put onto the mural that will represent you.
Heritage means what represents you and where you come from.
Heritage is something that represents someone's background and culture.
Heritage is something that is passed on from generation and you keep as an honor.
My mom's from Guadalajara, Mexico, and my dad's from El Salvador. My ancestors didn't leave. My dad left because of the war that was happening in his native land. My dad would hide in cargo trains. My mom came with a friend she met, walked, and went in a car. When she got here, she was a maid.
The thing I liked about the project is how everyone worked well together to make a beautiful mural.
What I liked about the mural was painting and just really contributing to this project for the school.
I like the teamwork on the mural.
Deja que caiga la noche, pa' que empiece nuestro amor.
Uno de los días más festivos que nosotros celebramos son el Día de las Madres y nosotros ese día, el 10 de mayo, nosotros llevamos a mi mamá y a mi abuelita a comer. Entonces también le llevamos mariachi para todas las mamás que estén ahí y le llevamos rosas.
Best about the project was working in the black box theater and adding details.
My favorite part of the mural project was when the final details were being put in. I enjoyed seeing the whole thing come together.
I like that I actually spent the time doing something I ended up liking. It was fun, really.
Me llenen de inspiración para decirte cositas muy bonitas, corazón. Yo sé que no hay en el mundo amor como el que me das, y sé que noche con noche va creciendo.